Guten Morgen. Day two. Up at six. Well, I was up at three this morning. Go figure if you go to bed at 6:37. Anyway, I stayed in bed. Got up. That's 5:30. Took a shower. It's 6:05 right now, and I'm walking through this German City Mall. Just looking at all the prices, what all they offer. It's all closed up. They're getting ready to open. There's a grocery store I want to hit before I leave. This is supposed to be Samsung telephones. And a grocery food store. Hamburger, €3.50. Black burger, hot dog, $2.80. That's not bad. Well, $2.80 times $1.19. Lead it back to solid ground. You can search the world for happiness. Hey, yeah, got everything we got. Go figure. Never get enough. There's a Hanoi kitchen, Kut Sushi. All you really need. That's jewelry. Is one good love. We're going to hit this cafe and later on this grocery store down here. Followed all life. Anyway, I already got my train ticket. Let's get back across the street.
Hey, good morning. It's day two. Sitting out here at the train station, waiting to backtrack the way we come yesterday, basically. And we're going on to Erwin Rommels' grave. That'll be the journey, and then at the end of the day, we'll be in Munich. So that's what we're going to do. Probably won't film a whole bunch of train trip. You already got all that basically coming here, so this is the start of the second day. No, yeah, just came back from the grocery store. Good experience. I picked up a small bottle of wine, some cheese, a nice sandwich, mouthwash, shaving cream, and it was €8.69. Less than $10. And I noticed all the other prices, even though they were in euros, were actually good prices. So it's fairly, it's cheap to go to the grocery store. There you go.
There's not a lot of them around here, but they use a lot of solar electricity. Nights. Notice that on their houses is the solar panels.
You can search the world for happiness.
And too often you see those. Quick shot of these woods. Look how thick these woods are. All you pine trees, they'll make a good paper mill down here somewhere. Sure.
We're on the last train to Rome, finally. I think that's how you pronounce that. And from there, we'll go to Herrlingen. You can search the world for happiness. But anyway, it's going to be our last train we make for the day. We'll get to the graveside and we'll visit. From there, we'll go back to Munich. Hold on for the boys, it's still getting better. And all you really need.
Well, folks, here we are at Herrlingen, in the line where we was wanting to come to. So we're going to have this to walk up to the gravesite and see the grave of Erwin Rommel. So stay tuned for that one. This is about the rest of the town here. Not much to it. About one block, I would say. Looks kind of busy though, doesn't it? Lindenhof. Villa in Lindenhof. I want to say that this is Rommel's house. I'm pretty positive of that. It's now a museum. And not going to really go into it, but so I'd throw that in there. Well, folks, after a lot, I found it. Erwin Rommel, General Field Marshal.
here in Herrlingen, Germany. There's his Africa corpse. When he died, this is his wife. She was buried in 926-71. General Rommel was only 52 years old when he died. He didn't really die. He committed suicide. He was forced to because of they believe his involvement trying to assassinate Hitler. Don't know. Can't comment on it. But they come to his house, which is here, and basically said, you know, you can come to Berlin and face charges, and or you can take a cyanide capsule and die a hero, and we'll give you a state funeral. And that's what he did. So 52 years old and dead. So bad to say, hate to hear that of any guy, especially in this situation. So salute, General Rommel. Well, now it's a little short hike back down to the Hauptbahnhof. I'm going to catch the train back to Ulm. Switch trains, then on to Munich, and I'll call it a day for day two. Now, this is Herrlingen, a small German town. That's the train I'm waiting on, the 1623 for the Munich. Notice how they spelled Munich here. Munich, not Munich. Remember that. Trains come in and trains go all day long. Well, we made it back to Ulm and we're headed to Munich now. That'd be the end of this day. So far, everything's going all right. Haven't made too many mistakes, but we're getting there. Here we are back in the main train station. We're out in front of the Hauptbahnhof, where the trams are. So this is where you get a lot of transportation. I see the S-Bahn, the U-Bahn. That's what the SMU stood for. These here are trams. And this is a tram right here. It basically runs in the street all over the place. Well, folks, this is my $13 room I got for tonight. $13, that's what it cost me. Because I use Hotels.com so much. That I got a free room. All I had to do is pay tax. You know? Queen size bed. TV. Shoot, man. What else I need in here? Got a little snack bar stand here. So go downstairs and see what I just got in today. I've been gone all day long. It's been a rout, let me tell you. All right, signing off.
Took a while for me to know what I was looking for.